Hi, it's Brian from iSpring, and this time we're going to find out why the quiz finish button sometimes doesn't work, and how to create a custom finish button in PowerPoint that will close the course window. In iSpring QuizMaker, you can add a finish button that should close the browser window. However, it doesn't work in some cases because of many possible factors, including a browser security policy, an LMS server's privacy policy, etc. For example, it may not work in an LMS course that opens up in a pop-up window. Let's see how to create a custom finish button right on a PowerPoint slide that performs the same action of closing the window. All I have to do is insert another slide and put a finish button on it. You can design this slide however you like, but I'll just show you how the button works. Just so you know, you can find all kinds of cool control buttons here in the icons section of the iSpring content library. You can choose from the icons or controls on the left, but I think icons would be easier for now. Then scroll down to find what you want. Now select the shape, go to the Insert tab, and click Action. Choose Run Program, and type the following text. You can also copy it from the video description below if you want. Now click OK, and there's just one more thing to do. Go back to the iSpring tab and click the Resources button. Here on the Settings tab, open this drop-down and select the first option, the one that says Self. Now click OK, and that's it. Your new Finish button should work just fine. Thanks for watching. If you have any questions about iSpring product features, we will be glad to find an easy solution for you. Let us know in the comments below. Did you like this video? Give it a like and subscribe to the iSpring YouTube channel for more updates.